Because of the way the world is tilted on its axis, today is technically the shortest day of the year. Some call it the darkest day of the year. But for these three people, who power their forts with the sun, today is really not that dark at all.